What's up, YouTubers and diecast collectors? Here's another video on Spiffy's models, and I'm debating if I should make a how-to video how to make construction barricades, like this one I have here, and this one right here. And I don't know if I'm gonna be making a video on these, but I'm planning on making like 2 to 1 videos a week for now. And I hope you guys are satisfied with all my videos. And that's pretty much all I'll be talking about today. So, peace everyone. Peace.